Tepekete kala bine kara da zopeni kukuru ni keshi kipala piri pela para taka suko do fidela magragala vidi kavadaba su kimbedeba paradaba zaka paro to miti pikata ne pira iribi shibaraba kabara toko vusiki vidi kaparadaba ne prako kurabada zipi ni piti kafata ni prikite la pa abarapi ni vika prukudoze piki ni biti kapara na biti kafati ni bi kurubudoza kapini kala pini karadagabosh ragebe teke mizu kavana ya bakoji bikete bikala biti ni kavazu kavadia paro dbi sukofrunu vikali vita na baradi fiti kavasu keni vi kavazu kutufra lagabe temi kambrodogo vuzu kitela Raka fata geve kete vekele briko dovo kolo viata. Raga bali abrada maria braba gama dozo brugo do bidi galabara na bidi koshe parana bara kabara na bokoto. Rokoto borogo do golo bidi ka barada bia kavada kodo vozo koto barada bakara na shakata. Embra galadia brakaba na brane bidi bruno brukoto fakatalie. Era bene voto mrodo balia braka na dibidi zo kondolo briada ba kapara da bazu kenta bala dibi kala bara na balia pankala dibidi koshi raka pata balia braga balia brende bidi bono brotom brada balia pandala bia pakato zo koso kubida raga bada bire bire modo bronto kovreni bin kalabini bi kalabini bi kara da badozo potono bodia kalabini ketos Era kapata bara kata bra koto jo brigada bina vagala bine kozo koto boro koto viri bi kalabala bina ka. Ento zo prikata levi kene mi koro bala gani abranda baro koto bina barada ba kamdo zo po koto liye breda ba kandere we shikepede. Ata bara minta ga barandi kodo proko no bina galaga zo kombrodo boko no diga balandi ga bala garana ga bushe kete nikola. Roko poto zopria kanda brania brancada barodo bozum kepete kete kete alabina vakara balnum proto malavite kete de kolovrina vajapa tunovo kotolo kotosh arafe kete kafakatula fikete nzuko do vruku na galavi kotolo abarakama do koloviki de gabaran pinta baranto kobrete pakanapi da bagaraba kotolo vitika Asha paka na zukete me kapakule peli kaparaka putulepe. Ensha paka tu kete kaparate si kapana barake ndi bekorobozo kotonobria te kaba. Shambra dabala kete berebekoro. She kapamba rabatuke va. Ne pake poroko tamadebi ni karabanazo koprokotimi kalash. Reka patana bidibi karakete bikotolobri kete kulapa tapide. Welcome to I Hope. Please, if you are just joining us, like and share. Invite your friends, your family, your loved ones to join in now. The Bible says, we know that we are of God, but the whole world lieth in wickedness. The whole world lieth in wickedness. Men ought to always pray and not faint. It is time to pray. Bible says in Ephesians 6:18, it is praying all manner of prayer, with all manner of prayers and supplication. So we are here to pray. Make sure you pray so you will not end up a prey. Lift up your voice and begin to talk to God now. Marasha patada bidi kapara teko votolo voto briaga la bidi bi kamprakate be kalada. Evo kolo voro bala garabala shi kepe de be kam tozo bakolo briatam prakotu sum prakate bi konti kaprakotu si kapa. Embrutu kribra da balarbo sum braga la barabarabo sum kapra rabo sum kapra kati kaparoto pikate. Me kapra konti. Tuzo prikate sinka pretusun kabada bo shaka parada ba kente libala. E marada barada mo shumbra da balibi shunka bala bada bi shunka prada ba kunda la biri biri bi kumbra ba kambra bada bo shumbra da ba kate bi kala bada do shikete. Apakadabrana bidi kambrodo modo kodozi, kaparagali, pikalagazi, nikavalamin togobologodo, shikalabakandabari abaraban kodobarawa kondorobe shikiria. Embraka patuze prekente kete pala patose katalaba. Mandala bina mororoble di binimo zumbra da bala da binimo no ma combro do blambi di bi cambra da bali pete monomodo zappa calabiti copro conde zacche petele. Roko do braka bradia pan barane minte bigaba rukondo bria panda do zopri katamadia pakalati piccolo pitana. Aramke zo prokom de zombra rabala labra rabala libi di bi di bi di bi di bi sum kla labra rabala libi sum bra rabala libi di bi kombra rabala libi katala. I don't know what is ailing you. I don't know what is harming you. I don't know what is troubling, what is destroying you. I don't know what is accusing you. I don't know what is challenging you. Mete paraken dozo prikatamara pati kepekete. But I have come this afternoon in the volume of the book to do the will of the Father who has sent, called and chosen me. Ne kapara pete kenezo foko bara kente kebara kapara kete peta. Rakavate me de bizum bragaba ya pende de bara matun kovada ya kende zevi kotova la kentala. Apakate kepi koto prikete kete balampina galabine konto brakanti bikande de bakante de bikala bakoshi kepalata. Empa ente kepe kete pekete kete. As you pray right now, every snitch around your life, God is going to expose them. 14 days from today, God will expose them. Every pretender, every devil in the garment of a saint, God will expose them. Every Judas in the regalia of disciples, God will expose them. Every pretender pretending to be your friend, God is going to expose them. Ele parant dozo prikatu zo prikalabanta kabara dava shinkete bikala parobo koto prikita. Every enemy that has been perching on your life and making it a comfort zone, we release discomfort now, wherever they are, wherever you are, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Whatever you are going through, you will not kill you. You are coming out as a testimony. Ne shapara kande be koropo tozo koto brakabada baya kante debe ne prokozo pia kanda zapaka do broko do baraba kanda baya bakashi kepete en krupo tozo prikata kalibri koto prikoto prikate pikoto la prakatelia en brada balabada bo sumbra balabada bo sumbra balabada bo sum krapakate kete embra kala bre kolo bre gar bre bre sum kaprekente debe sum kaprakata mambra da ba konto krupo la Babishun caprakatu sum prikete kale prikati kapara. En kalapikatu lubraka de zepeka da baraga debi kalabini kada zapa kaduko tu prikata ladia panda do shekete. Erepe kana para kozo prokodo bi kalaga da bara da bi debi jo prokodo barabanda katapara ni peteko. Erapishi kapatanda ya panadia pakata paru. Potole prikete kaparaketea aparakim tozo prikete zakapara ente seke ete kaparata. That wickedness in your lineage, enough is enough. Atoma karake sheke patala ropoko to brikati kapara keteje pekata paraketo prikata. You have been empowered by God to take care of things. Arise, 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 shine, arise, shine. Don't just rise and look, rise and shine. Your light has come. The glory of the Lord is risen upon you now. It is your time, it's your season, it's your turn. When it is your turn, everything will turn together for your good. Friends, it's your turn now to rise and put a stop to that nonsense that kept happening. Erebo sapara da bali imprede bi kanda zapato tu priya tete. Erepe kozo prokoto brakati nevi kapato zo prokoto vakanta kaparati kapetina.
Arapa kuntokoroporo tese erepente pe maropinte de pintopo ketizi pin korofusi kete kupantana katata kapaye kete kete aprukutena shipe kanta pania pakati prikete apamparate ne pin kanto prikuntumpia eropunto bria tente paratuna e putanta paranti te pinte katule e zupri kantazi pikande di bara madame bina malapitoloa e repende de brekom do zupri attende zepriende da biribiri modo bintaga mendi biribene mon sombra da bala de bisson prakatikete entebri cantavare banamali bene kofoto mali barabagala bidi bicolo vriga da bale canta prakatika la pea e bute na pata tike poto na pikete. Let that conspiracy be aborted now in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Whoever you have shared some vital with, and they want to turn it against your life, may God expose and separate you from such individuals in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. E para ke debitu kria pakazi nebiga la binte periba kalabidi bi karabana manon shakate e ropan kademi dibini mozombra da bakunte prikate prakatu zepreya nebiya kandala bine kalaboso kutola arapa kandolubria kandazo prikete zikepe nebi kalabidi karamadoso copria la vica parana beti calava amprakando zopricante zende librenimento zopricante bidibi sombra de bicande di bicalabrana madishon capra da catisicete embrotto bridi bidibi sombra da valebi sombri bidibi sombra da bacende di bicalamana boschecate pria. Whoever you have shared certain secrets that will make your life progressive with, and they are playing politics with it. May God separate you from every unfriend. May God separate you from saboteurs. May God separate you from deceivers. May God separate you from pretenders. In the name of Jesus, may God separate you from people that are envious, that are secretly envying your progress and your life and your ideas. May God expose and put a permanent separation between you and such individuals right here now, beginning from today, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Le paramen in caparata e paracoso prike de kete gebidi benim korobala de bicante zebi kadaba e ropoco dobinda calibidi bico shekeperi catatale em prakadozo prikanda balavi in caprabasun capracate biculo predevi sun capacala bicanta prakatu em brada balabedibusun brada de sun capra de bibisun capra capala bacotopria membro dobale biconta prakadabusun capra gabarabusun caparabacanominusum capria patania pala ne preke desincorporani bin canto precatu zepecatea. May God bring the right people that will align with your vision, the assigned men for your assignment, so you can be progressive, so you can move forward, so those ideas, those creative ideas will not die in your hands. May God bring people that will help you push it forward in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. That particular project that has been lingering, I command an opening now. Whoever is sitting on your proposal, I command them to somersault now in the name of our Lord Jesus. Wherever you are putting application and they have hidden it under the carpet, may God expose whoever is in such position now in the name of our Lord Jesus. That which is your right, may it be released to you, may not be diverted to someone else in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every projection of death, every projection of death, every projection of confusion, every projection of misunderstanding over your family, let it be disorganized, let it be disorganized, let it be disorganized, beginning from this moment in the name of our Lord Jesus. The psalmist say, I will call upon the Lord who is worthy to be praised, so shall I be saved from my enemies. The Lord liveth, blessed be the rock, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. As you call upon the Lord this afternoon, the rock of your salvation will be exalted. You will be exalted. You will be exalted because the Lord reigned, the Lord liveth. You don't serve a dead God, you serve a living God that He hear and answer prayer. He said, answer me. The psalmist said, answer me when I call, O God of my righteousness. He is the God of righteousness. He's not the God of injustice. Call upon him right now. Whatever may be your challenge, your case, call upon the Lord right now and talk to him in this coded language that is a confusion to the whole legion of devils and the kingdom of hell. Open your mouth and begin to talk to God. Somebody say, but I cannot interpret. The Bible say in 2 Corinthians 14, say, how be it if you speak in tongue, we speak not to man, but in a mystery we communicate to God. Open your mouth and begin to talk to God in that coded language. E paparane bekapa, zepa kapada biyako, e pru kapata keso kopanade. Kapena kapada batose, e prukete vokonovi kapata bakasipiketoa, me kriya pakote zeke priketupa, embriko do briketi suku prikate di kapara, empraka zeke priketu le prikatapara, e pri katu brikoto zeke. Kapari kanto prikate, anto zo prikate ke shoko priyakate zika prikatumata, e kaparame kente pikalo preko sukola, ropoko do brikate brika na barabako je prikate pikatu, agla marabala da bidi mon sombra da balia prokonde zike prikate si. Apuro kavadi keve ke shukute, I beg your pardon. 1 Corinthians chapter 14. E prukate ke prukute. For he that speaketh in an unknown tongue speaketh not unto men, but unto God. For no man understandeth him. Howbeit in the spirit he speaketh mysteries. Nesho parakete ze prikoto brika parabada kantoloba. E ropoko dozo prika dize pika la baraka. Ate koropoto zekete la embagala bikada broko do vriri bikam dede boro balabari bi sumbra balaba kom de zumbra balabe kom de zopakalo pakala ne brogondo zumbra raba kom de zopra kate zekete kapara gada bara gala bara la bara busun kapra kapukute zekete bikato prikatu sukote puk entakala ente zekete brakada bashi kapara sukete mede bekala entaba karaba gado zo prekete kete. 1 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 7. But we speak the wisdom of God in a mystery, even the hidden wisdom which God ordained before the world unto our glory. For your glory to manifest. Tell God something that he understands, but the devil does not understand. Speaking in tongue is a language that gives you an advantage over the enemies of your life, including the devil himself. Open your mouth and begin to talk to God. Repeshi para kete makete skopare pene kapine oropi kasu kente mikopatana yapune kanto pika na kasufina moropi kinifika semi kabotomi de pata. Le procovonto mi de fantame de ban convodo vi de canta benapa em brocoto vene begamala bine ben caparani bene de campato do bideca em praca foto modo vida bagala bine beganzo pre ken de bene mano boro poto seca tenebala a pa proco foto mi de ven campara bene be canda brana bale capara bacate a pune catu me canta bene peneba a ropo do zepe ne caputo mi de case cafantanava. Makapi de beka parabe se kempreka dobrikan dobrikan dozo pekambo dobo zompe de beka paraba kapako toze pekete buro balakanta paraba konto. Mambrada balabi konto pikati kapa. We speak wisdom of God in a mystery. When we pray in an unknown tongue, when we speak in that coded language, e para kandozo prekete kete 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 kete. Even the hidden wisdom which God ordained before the world unto our glory. It was ordained for our glory. So for our glory to manifest, for stories to live our life, for our life to be full of glory, not stories. You pray in this complicated language that the devil does not understand and his cohort. E pare pene she papane se kapato ne papi kanta. Sukuparia. Naka prayer is the protesi kapa. You are coming out. You are coming out. You are coming out. You are not dying there. I know it is very, very severe. I know it is very, very painful. But you are not dying there. You are coming out. You are coming out. You are coming out because it is your turn to rule and reign. Epara shekepe, shikapa, tekapa, lekapa, makapike, shukapara ikepe kapa, makapika la ikapokoto pikete, neprika tu brike tu zuprika taparake tu brikam, marake bekon dobrika piko do zupria, pate ne pe ne gezope kanabikate, ayapani kamaru prika duprika tu zepe kenta palna. Kate mefeko, shike fekata, eka sike menebeko, ropoko do vikete kales, aparami kaputu bikale meneko do vine kalabana bosu kotola, repi kanta pite pikoto prikate, repo kate prikati kapikatuzu prikatana ya kate nebes, abrukona vite kavanto videbe kanta barabakunte pikala. Hear me and hear me well. That king killer in your family goes down 3 months from today. Mark it. Every illegal harvester, I command them to be arrested and exposed in the name of Jesus Christ. Ele para shapate nebe katoso pa repeke to bruko to brika tu sukupria raka pika tu zuprika tisakati. That Achan in your family goes down, goes down, goes down. Down, because it is your time and turn to reign. Neshepa rapakado shepra katide meke prike tu zapaka. Every ache and causing ache pain. Menena rapara de kasekete me prika deze prika ndozo prika te sukupria da. That strange woman. Manifesting and representing herself as Penina, causing pain to you, to your marriage, to your relationship. I see that I cut off now. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, anyone tied or hooked to any strange woman trying to break their marriage, I command whatever was done in the secret, in the shrine, by the waterside to be undone now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let that woman in enjoy her marriage. Let that man be set free. Everything they have done, pronouncement, projection that has been done to take him away from his lovely family, I command by the power and authority in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, every spell on you be broken now, be destroyed now. In the name of the Lord Jesus, be made free from every shackle, everything that holds you now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you strange woman, I release fire of God into your domain now. Whatever it is you go to consult, whatever it is you do to keep this man hostage, to separate him from taking care of his family, by the power and authority in the name of Jesus, I release the fire of God into that place, into that hidden pot, that native pot, that thing you have hidden to stir up the heart of the man against his family and to make him love you. I command whatever you have done, enchantment, divination, witchcraft formulation, let it be broken and destroyed now. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, le parabena kefe, ropasi kafata, le shikebe kapata matose, rakapaka dezepeke debreke dezopreka dime kapata, rakabago dobroko dobina bagadea prakada bine kazopekala, arapeke nezeko, shepeka, shikapasha, Pecosopis, Ratezopoco Lobrica Balabina Becasi Catena, Arrakemede Boco Zopia Bacambra Balebe Caparebi Coshe Picanada, Arrapicene Capes, Epare Picanos, Rapicane Vicas, Ecodovoro Malacavecate Vicatotike, Rupica Zuprica Patania Pacaroda de, Arrobina Vagalevine Bilebe Coshe Pidicalas, Eporacane Vicas, Elebede Cosa Vicane Vicala Vicavasoso, Epapine. Coche pica patania pa rapene geve se fe tu fe kata arame campata midi vicasi e voto midi vicanda valia para vegademini bocondeves ne pecete velebe candebele peca para pecete. Whoever you have shared a good plan with, I want to abort it. May God frustrate their effort. Whoever is going on a far journey for your sake, for evil purpose, may it be to them a journey of no return. In the name of Jesus Christ, ele pama sapana bine be kantepele, evo dobria pantala bikala bine be zapara be kanto brekate bikala pikala be sekete. Anyone that's entered into a covenant of failing at the verge of breakthrough, let them be frustrated today. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, marabagalabidi bi konta parabekanto supriketi sikapa. Wherever you are connecting worldwide, globally, may God answer you in your area, in your location, in your environment, right now, even in the prison house, may the Lord answer you. On the hospital bed, may the Lord deliver you. Wherever you have been kept, may the Lord bring you out. Whoever is caging you, may the Lord break their powers, may the Lord frustrate their effort, may the Lord liquidate that source of their finances and sponsorship in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Repasha pateka parakete bekotopa me preketu brakatu brekabara badebe shenka parada embrakatu sekete kete daba. That your ordained glory must come to be. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that your ordained glory must come to be. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, you will not die small. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, whatever God has meant for you, whatever God has designed for you to be, you shall be it in this life. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, whoever is occupying your place, and you are ignorantly admiring such an individual, may God bring them down and take you up. May there be replacement in this season in the name of Jesus Christ. Whoever has taken your place, may God displace them. And may God replace you to the right position he has ordained for you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Anyone that has been destined to be a help to your life and destiny and is playing game with it, may the Lord expose them. May the Lord expose them. May the Lord disgrace them today in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Marabada barake shoprekete zaka. Rakapaka zepekete brekende brakan de benebagavara badose kaparabedebe kosha katama empraka dobrika boze penebekashim kate prakate vekata rakapete na bekesos e fukete mikapata rakupine kadeze kefa e rakeme de bekeshe kafa tufikete rokopoto zepekete e prikavate kamada vika neme suprika namen kapara bakate rapakata baka rakate zekepekete kete. You know, there is power in the air, there is power in the sea, there is power in the land, there is power everywhere, but there is a power that supersedes every other power. That is the power that is in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the power that is in the blood of Jesus Christ. Every power contending with your life and destiny, contrary to that which God has ordained for you, may they become paralyzed now. May they be rendered ineffective and useless. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, every gang up against you, let it be a vain gathering. Every preposition against you for evil, let it end in frustration. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, anyone that has been an avowed enemy of your life and ignorantly you are feeding them with right information that will make you progressive and you remain stagnated, may God cut you off from them today. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Elepara zapaka ravedeve kashe kabara bada banda kaya.